sleeping medications without seeing their doctor. Monica VMDR has a story about this.
Tina Fitzpatrick has struggled to get a good night's sleep for 50 years. She used to take over the pills every night, but found they made her insomnia got worse.
I was in despair, having taken pills and knowing I shouldn't be putting chemicals in my body.
The Royal Pharmaceutical Society of England found that 1 year of people
in Britain. Me, yeah, yeah, yeah.